get a scene in here for Beverly Hills Cop 3 starring Eddie Murphy.
Yes.
We had a shootout in here. Getting ready to do some more filming, too.
Yeah, but they haven't told us the title of this production. They've been very hush-hush about it. Sometimes that happens, but you can see we are getting ready on your left. We've got lights, cameras, some cue cards. We even have hot set signs. Those are important. It says hot set, do not touch. Now, what that means is every object is exactly where it needs to be. Nothing is to be moving around. Now, if you do a scene in the movie, we do lots of takes, many different angles. And if everything is in the same spot each time, they don't match up when you edit the scenes together. And you get bloopers. Boy, we like to avoid those whenever possible. You can't always avoid them, though. But we do have a person on the staff called the continuity director, whose job it is to make sure everything's in the same spot. Once in a while, they... Whoa!
Whoa!
Simulations ever created. That's a replay, the big one. A recreation of 8.3 on the Richter scale.